The Tulsa Masonic Lodge is hosting a donation drive for Fostering Connections tomorrow afternoon. Organizers say socks, underwear, diapers, and hygiene items are some of the items that they need the most right now. And you can make those donations at the Walmart at 66th and Memorial between 1 and 5 tomorrow afternoon.